Welcome to a video where I will show you how to use the MBS plugin together with the FileMaker iOS SDK application. So you downloaded the SDK and we will unpack it. And now we go to the terminal. As there may be something with Gatekeeper, I prefer to just clear the whole folder and remove any quarantine stuff. So here's the SDK and here's the plugin. This is from MBS plugin version 8.4, where we include the framework versions of the plugin. And here we have a little sign script where you can enter your certificate name and sign the plugin so you can use the plugin in your solution on your device. Because with FileMaker 17 SDK, FileMaker does no longer sign all the plugins for you. So we run the sign script and it's signed now, and you see here it's signed by myself now and based on the Apple certificate. Now we start an iOS app, so cd into the folder. There's this make project here item, and we just create a test application. So here's the command line. Run it, and you see the test folder is built, and we can now just launch it in Xcode. And in Xcode, we can first check if the code signature stuff is ready, and okay, we go back to preferences, we sign in once again. Xcode forgot everything. And there is my company. So I can select it as a team. And I can build. Okay, back in Finder, we want to add the plugin. So here's the plugin folder, and we copy the plugin. First, I take the one for the simulator into the folder, and it's here. And you also see it in the project. We have a solution file here, which we just open in FileMaker Pro. And I add a little button here. Test. And this button will show a dialog. Show the dialog to show me the plugin version. MBS plugin. Okay. Exit. Save. Click. So we are version 8.4 and we are on FileMaker Pro Advanced, the developer version. Next, we run this in the simulator. So here we pick a simulator, like let's say the iPhone 5S, small screen. Wait for the app to build, to launch, and eventually the simulator will show up. That is. The app is loading. see plugin is loaded. Try it again. Let's delete the app. Build again. There it is. So this is the mobile version of the MBS plugin running on the simulator. Next, we want to try this device. So I remove the plugins, the plugin file, and swap in the one for the device. I go and select, I need a device. See, I connected an iPhone. Let's build for the iPhone. That worked. And let's run on device. Now you don't see it here, but I can open the window here to show you my iPhone. And when the app is launched, can take a screenshot. And there's the screenshot. And you see 8.4 is selected, and we can take another screenshot with the dialog. So as you see, the plugin is working on the device. And that's it.